Alrighty, guys. So, cleaned up my room. This update finally came out yesterday. I should have recorded yesterday, to be honest. But oh wow, I clicked the wrong thing. Great. We're gonna be trying the Animal Crossing wetsuit. See what's new in the game. I figured I'd give a quick impressions. Plus, I'm testing out my border. If people like this setup, if you don't, let me know. All right, my update will be. My save data will be updated. I just want to make sure everything's kind of crystal clear. I think this one's a lot better. It has drop shadows in it. It's just one stagnant image and it's purple. So pretty good so far in my opinion. Hey, what's going on, Pearl? That was really goddamn quick. And I don't have my chat, I just realized, which sucks. So let me thank you for commenting so quick, because I really got to add the chat plugin real quick. Chat. I like made a custom one and I'm sitting here like an asshole without it. So I'm supposed to have the chat pop up on this thing, like on this border. So it's a great thing you came on time. Yeah, I gotta put it on. It's about to come on in a second. So I gotta adjust this. I gotta adjust the font size. Notifications. Wow, you got me on notifications. That's awesome. I feel like I never get that. But yeah, I'm trying to get used to the streaming stuff. It's kind of hard, dude. Like, trying to have people fucking do this all the time. But, you know, good for them. I'm trying to get used to it right here. There we go. So what's happening? Oh, go ahead. I'm just adjusting my chat log to be appearing above my thing, because this is how it was supposed to be set up, but I fucked up, to be honest. There we go though. And it's streaming to three sources at once, or should be. Let me check my restream chat plugin. And yeah, I was just like, let me see how this is. Because, you know, everybody loves streaming. I just gotta adjust the size. It's so annoying when you make a template and it locks out of place. It took me a while, by the way. Alright, so the chat should appear right there. Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna lock that. I gotta lock all these goddamn tubes. And it should be good. Why is it not showing in my... I guess I opened it. Okay. So right now, on Citadel, it's 11:20 a.m. Friday, July 3rd. For some time now, Nuke Inc. has been exploring and studying the water surrounding our island. I'm pleased to announce that based on their findings, the ocean's been deemed safe for swimming. Okay. Okay. Alright, cool. It's a little delayed. What's the buffed Corin main? Were you the person I fought in Smash Bros? I don't even remember. For everyone's safety, we ask you please use the proper swimwear if you play with the ball. Bring the wetsuit and the clothing. Woo! Okay. Because I was like, there's only one person I know with a Smash name that would be on my channel right now. And I'm like, okay, it's probably that person who kicked my ass. But yeah, This is the new layout I think I'm gonna do, because I have the screen technically in 4K. So if I stream it and then I want to re-edit it, it's hard to explain. So like something like Animal Crossing where I'm chilling and chatting is interesting. See at the size, and then if I want to react to the gameplay and cut out my face and just have the border, I'm gonna stream in 1440p, crop it, re-render it, and then it'll be good. So like if I was to play Smash Bros and not have my head blocking it, that's how it would be. I personally like this game. It's pretty fun. I put more hours into it than Smash Bros actually. See, I have 80. But really just depends on your taste. In this game is more like you play it every day because you kind of have to. So that's why I have so many hours. I do have Fire Emblem houses, but I do not have the I haven't played it. I have the special edition. I bought like the $80 version box set, and I think I bought the season pass as well. It's always fun to chat with you. You make me so happy, I thought I'd tell you. In fact, spoiler alert, a lot of folks like you and care about you and wish they could buy you an action figure of you. What the fuck? Okay, thank you. That is kind of creepy. If I was to buy one of those, Fire Emblem or Animal Crossing, that's a tough one. Do you like Nintendo, what the fuck am I saying? Oh my god. Do you like RPGs? Yeah, you can add my friend code. I'll accept it in a sec. I guess pause the screen right there. I'm gonna leave it up again. Sorry, I kind of went away quick. You get at it. I probably won't play too much right now. Just because I want to try out this update. But, depends. If you like RPGs and you like Fire Emblem, go Fire Emblem. But if you want to try something kind of new, oh wow. Alright, so they have a new category. It has a little blue thing. It's called Critterpedia. I'm gonna assume the museum also gets updated. There's much less wetsuit stuff. Kind of like that it's only on one page. Just kind of do that each time. Let me accept that so that way I don't forget. I'm like, wait, who the hell is this guy? Alrighty. Schmeagle. Is that the Lord of the Rings thing? Holy shit, you got a lot of hours. Fine. See, I feel like you could, Yeah, no, I know it too. I'm looking at your games to see what you play. I'm gonna assume you 100% at Odyssey, because 90 hours is a lot. I have to actually do that. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, you have way more hours than me, but I feel like for somebody like myself who hasn't played much but played the Wii U version, I'm quite good at it. So I wouldn't mind playing that one day. Rocket League, I've just never really gotten it. Chapter 2 and what? Fire Emblem? Or Rocket League have a story? Alright, so they apparently have a wetsuit. So I'm gonna check this out. Was it Saturday today? No, it's Friday. Holy shit. Wow. Jesus, I'm losing track of time. So, if you want a game that you play every day and you think you'd enjoy it like I do, I would say it's worth getting Animal Crossing though. But if you really want an RPG, just go with the RPG. That's what my gut is telling me. Arcade scene and synthesizer. Okay. Like, there's a lot to do in this game. Obviously, if I have, was it 70 or 80 hours? I gotta also see if I have some of these. So, as I was saying though, like, if I did like a stream for like Mario Kart, right? I would, oh, I have that, okay. So I'll get the seed too. You only played Heroes on mobile? Wow, if you only played Heroes on mobile, and you really like it, get 3 houses. You can't go wrong with it, to be honest. Because Heroes is very... it's very hit or miss. It's not amazing, but it's also not bad. You seen most gameplay of it? Have you, like, seen the whole story? Because it might actually ruin it, but the gameplay is pretty addicting. I haven't beaten any Fire Emblem, to be honest. Back when I had a Game Boy Advance, I was pretty far in Sacred Stones. And as you see, like, back here, I have a lot of games. So... yo, Retro, what up? What is happening? Yeah, I have like a lot of Fire Emblem games. I really should get around. I should get around to it, and that's why I might pass on like next gen for a while, because it's so many games that I can't make it worth my while. I want to buy a PS5 when it comes out, and I have so many unbeaten games as is. I might stick with, I should really keep a thing on. So, another thing about this game is that it's just addicting for the fact of collecting. So, if you like collecting shit, this might be the game for you. This is like very, a very addicting game. Did I already donate that? I guess I did. And sorry if you hear any crazy music in the background. My girlfriend's playing some random show on the TV. Last time I actually did stream, I went in there and like personally turned down the volume. So, hope the gameplay audio is fine. Oh shit. Fuck. Alright, so my gameplay audio. Hopefully you can hear me better now. Can you hear me better now? What, was it like a struggle to hear me too, by the way? I probably ruined it. That sucks. I adjusted the volume just because, fuck. Yeah, I adjusted the volume because the gameplay was really loud, I realized. I had to reset my OBS, which takes a lot of time. And I didn't realize the audio levers were way off. So it should be fixed now. You should be able to hear my voice a little more. Hopefully the TV in the other room, not so much. But yeah. So I gotta actually go into this game. I gotta go to the town hall. I really should move this by the museum. Doesn't really make sense why I have a T-Rex outside by the museum, but kind of just did it, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing. Clearly. I'm trying to... Okay. Giant Cicada. Already got that. Flicks around, too. He'll buy a boatload of things. So that's awesome. Okay, I already got all these. Whatever. I don't think I have this butterfly, though. This one looks a little different. And maybe I'm just, like, losing my goddamn mind. Wait, the possibility? Let's see. Because I'm trying to donate, like, all of them. That's kind of the addicting thing about this game, is that you want to collect them all. So, should probably get around to that. Alright, so I should afford a wetsuit and the other thing. I just want to check in Town Hall if they have anything cool. And again, I do apologize for the audio level is kind of sucking. I might have to put them down more. Oh lord. Rusted part, simple panel. Always take the stuff from the recycling bin, add it to your catalog. If you don't want it, it's still worth adding there. Hope there's a lot of new Nook Miles things, but we'll see. I know there's a new wetsuit in specific. So I will get that. I don't have all these though, because some of them are just expensive and I'm like, I don't want this shit. Like, to be quite honest. Okay, so the snorkel's new. I don't have the snorkel. Okay, it's gonna be mailed to my home. Yes. Wetsuit, I'll get that one. Add to my catalog. I don't know if you guys prefer this or the green screen though, but like for post-rend editing, this will be a lot simpler. So I'd stream, hopefully Facebook streaming services is just as good as Mixer in terms of retaining quality. So I had to look kind of into that, which sucks because I really don't want to do it on Mixer. I mean, not Mixer, on Facebook. Just because I have family that have me added on there, so I'll have to like make a private one, link this to the private one. Waste a lot of time. Wow, this is That's cool. They got a lot of them. Jeez. If you guys don't have already a tracking app for Animal Crossing AC New Age Guide, it's a really good thing to have. It lets you keep track of everything. I always mention it when I play this just because, you know, I should honestly get sponsored by them at this point. It helps you keep track of everything you have. So I don't know if I have KK March. So you'll see me go through here, and then it looks like I don't have it. You could check box everything. It has ads on it. You get rid of the ads for like $2. I haven't done it yet just because I'm cheap. I probably will, to be honest. It's $2, guys. Don't let me be a cheap ass, you know? Alright, so I have a lot of bells because somebody I added on Twitter, they hooked me up with their turnip prices, so I'm going to withdraw like 70,000, so that way I don't have to worry about money. And I also have Flick, who might buy some of my bugs at a pretty reasonable price. And then I'll also check the Nook store if he has a very specific wetsuit, so. I really need to get a haircut. It's like really curly hair, kind of sucks. And I need to get a shovel, alright. So, should be able to get the shovel. I don't really see an issue with that. How many people are actually watching? If my stream chat died before I fixed the audio levels. God damn. Oh no, people are still here. They're just not commenting. I should probably edit the settings though. Notifications. Embed and stream. Okay, so I think I'm gonna put it for like a 90 second interval of how long it stays on the chat. So, should fix it, I hope. Okay. So if anybody texts, it'll be in there for roughly 90 seconds. Which is pretty, I think it's pretty reasonable. And yeah, so I haven't even done anything with the wetsuit because I'm trying to, one, get a shovel so that way I don't forget about this stuff by the end of the day. And two, trying to break these axes, which apparently takes a while. I think you need to hit like 10 trees total 3 times for them to break. So, which I'm aiming for, but I don't know if I have enough materials anyway to get some of these, so figured hit it till it breaks, and it's just not happening, dude. For those who usually tune into my streams, I usually have a workout thing in back of me. My roommate moved out, so I moved it to his old room, and now I gotta move soon, so that's awesome. Don't know where. Maybe I'll have a better stream and setup where I could have green screen all the time. But if you guys follow me on Twitter, you know that it is a pain for me to stream. So it's kind of a pain in the ass, but what can you do? Let's see. Still need to break this, so it's just not. Oh, what's up, Zucker? Jeez. All right. Wanted to show you more reactions today, but I can't remember which one it was. It was that one. If you forgot something, use mistaken just like that. Okay. All right. Thank you, brother. You also log which reactions you got, so that's another thing. Which I gotta open the app in a sec. Though they're gonna have to update for the wetsuit, though I believe it won't be that hard. But yes. What's up? Iron, oh my god. They're killing me. They're killing me. I need an iron nugget now just to get a good shovel. This game just like distracts you with the many things that pop up, so. If you're wondering why I keep stopping doing stuff, it's because of this. Like, this is just too much to do, dude. Can't believe, like, I put 40,000 bells in the ground and nothing came out. So, okay, so I got an iron nugget. Should be good. I should probably re-edit my template, but I think it's pretty close to perfect. Don't want to call it perfect, but it's getting there. It's getting there, dude. Like, I think I should shift the screen a little bit so you can see the background on the left side and the top, but then it would minimize my picture in total, so. I'm just like, oh, we're trying to think of the best way to manage it. Yeah, I got the wetsuit in the mail. Can I just swim without a wetsuit? Did something happen? No? So I need to get the wetsuit real quick, and then I'll do it. It's just, I've gotten so distracted with the daily chores that I'm like, Like, I got distracted by needing this fossil, but then my shovel was broken, so. It's like, alright, thanks, guys. Like, now I gotta get all this shit. So let me stop getting distracted when something new pops up, like a bug. Okay. I actually don't have many of these pond fishes, so I'm gonna actually stop, get that fossil, and hopefully it okay, good. Right. I don't have sound on right now. Oh, I got a frog. That's not what I need. Okay, so I'm gonna get the wetsuit in a second. Sorry about that, guys. This is crazy. Let me also empty my inventory because I'm gonna need to. Flick somewhere over here. Here we go. Okay. Because I got a few bugs. He's gonna buy them more than any rice, like, in the Nook Shop. Alright, come on. I think he says the same stuff all the time. It could be a little different. Alright, so we got all these because I caught them all yesterday, so we'll see how much he offers me. It should be a decent amount. He's pretty generous. I mean, 8,000, not bad. That's 4 bugs. It's like 2,000 per. Okay, so I'm gonna buy the synthesizer, look at the other items, and then, always gotta complete these things on time too, though. So that way it doesn't, I wonder if they added new activities for, like, wetsuit jumping as well. Okay. So I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna see if I have some of these items. I feel like I have some of them. I don't have the fan. I don't know why the fan is there, like, 24/7. Like, this thing is just here. Like, is this, like, limited time? No. Like, I know it's summer, but goddamn, Nook, you're killing me here, dude. Okay, so I don't have this. So I'm gonna buy this. It's expensive. I'll get it. And, okay, so Garden Lantern. I just gotta see if I have these. Then I'll buy the wetsuit from him. Okay, Garden. I gotta search Garden. I think that's, what, just a normal kettle? Cool. Garden kettle, and then I don't know what this is. Okay, metronome. Okay. So I'm gonna see if I have these real quick. I really am not even showcasing any of the new update. I do apologize, guys. Metro. Okay. Got them. I don't have that one, I don't think. But I don't really want a different color. where I'll get it because I don't have it. Lord, it's just too much. It's just too much. Yeah, so I'm actually going to buy the lantern because I can put that by my actual garden. I'll get this metronome because it's a different color. Not that I really need it. Okay. Check the wetsuit. Should have one here, right? Oh, Lord, look at this one. Jesus, this is beautiful. Okay, so, yeah, unfortunately, just the basics. Okay, first thing you want to put on the wetsuit, like, okay. Once you're suited up, press A. The beach or nearby the rocks. Swim around. Press Y to dive. Okay, dive. All right, cool. It's awesome. Yeah. I'll buy it. Kind of looks a little ridiculous, but I'll get wrapping paper. Is this, are these any new ones? Haven't, I thought maybe they would add something new. Test your DIY skills. Okay. Okay, almost there. We almost made it to the promised land, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, Lord. Okay. So I'm going to put everything in my inventory away. Oh, my boy Tibble. What's up, bro? You ain't got nothing from here. Cool. Great. Okay. Apparently the storage maxes out at like, I think it's 1600. DJ KK. Jesus Christ. Snorkel mask. I thought it got mailed to me. Alright. So I got this terrible outfit. Oh, it doesn't unequip your clothes. I thought it did. Okay. You would think, because it doesn't cover any of my clothes, that it would actually take portion. Alright. Put here, I'll keep some of these. Put away, give it away. All right. Hey, got a retro. I don't have any new, what? Huh, interesting. I thought I didn't have that song. Okay. So that's awesome. Sorry about the background noise again. Jesus. I think I'm gonna have to start yelling, bro. No, okay. I'm as not confrontational as possible. Okay, so. Time to do it, guys. This is gonna ruin my clothes. Can I jump in a pond? No, I can't jump in a pond. That sucks. I can't jump in a river. That sucks. Okay. I'm ready. Oh, man. This is really slow. Oh, my God. Can you, like, die? Like. Jeez, I don't know. I don't know if I could play it like this, dude. Like, this is really long. At least I could take, like, a cool photo, right? Okay. Look like I'm about to... Oh, Lord, this is funny. That's funny. Okay, so I think you go to the bubbled areas, and then you dive, and then maybe you get stuff. How do you do it? I don't get it. Ah. Press A. Okay, so this is a sea pineapple. Is that a critter? Oh, it's a critter, okay. I mean, this is... I don't mind this, but look how slow this is. Oh my God, there has to be like a quicker way to do this, no? Like, dude.
Oh, there's a big fish. I need the big fish.
Want the big fish, though. Not that much. So, I don't know if there's like any skill. Okay, this is, I got an acorn barnacle. Oak bark. Okay. My chat broken? No, Willow chat. Jesus Christ, that is like the slowest thing in the world. I don't know, this might be a fish that I don't got. I might fail too, by the way, so. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my God. Okay. Say anything new? Really? Oh, I gotta. No, get the fuck out of here. Oh, I gotta unequip it. Okay. There's not a quicker way to do this. So. I mean, it's pretty cool. I do like that you can actually do this. Like, this is interesting that, you know, they added netting and everything. So, that's fun. Dude, I'm, like, killing it. Whoa, this is, I got a sea slug. It's kind of salty about that. Jesus. I wonder how many total there is for swimming. Like, how many items? I mean, oh my God, you can go quicker. I'm an idiot. I thought this was like the quickest you could go, dude. I was like, dude, why am I going so slow? I'm an idiot, dude. That's why. Oh man, I got some sea grapes. Dude, are these all critters? Like, this is not all critters, bro. Are they trolling me? They're trolling. This is lame. So I can swim quicker, okay. This is awesome. I dig it. I need to get like new glasses though. Can I like scare stuff or is it like just this easy to get all these? Like, I got a whelk. Happy snails to you. Wow, that is. I'll tell you what, they're on a roll. Oh, they got, look at this. Wow, they got a new section, awesome. Midsummer Swimmer. Got him. Underwater Study. Got him. So, wow, this is cool. I wonder if they added anything else that I don't know about. Probably not. Oh, shit. Can you, dude, I'm getting so many things. This is a moon jellyfish. Now to find a sun peanut butter fish. What the? Oh my God, the cringe in this game. The cringe is real. Oh my God. Dude, like, this is, like, ridiculously addicting for no reason, dude. I don't know why I just want to keep fucking swimming, dude, like. Oh my God, dude. Only Nintendo could get away with a game like this. To be honest, like, Sony makes some shit like this, you know your boys will be pissed. Fucking Xbox people, bunch of haters. Nintendo's the king. I don't care what anybody says, dude. Nintendo's the fucking king. Whoa, this is, I got a sea urchin. I wasn't even urchin for it. Wow. Xbox or Sony tries to make a game like this, they look like a bunch of fucking fools, bro. But Nintendo, they got the character. Oh, that's my first duplicate. Ah, man, I thought I was gonna keep having good luck. Can you take a photo underwater? No. I mean, I could like take a screenshot like that, but. See, why go to the beach when I could do this? Oh my god, if I told people that, like, bro, I don't want to go to the beach, let's play Animal Crossing, bro. Let's play Animal Crossing. There we go. Bonk. Damn it, man. Getting a lot of the same stuff now. Which kind of sucks. But... I gotta donate, like, all these to the museum, though. I wonder if, like, he upgrades his museum again. I hope so. That'd be cool. Unless there's, like, there might be a new exhibit, like, in the floor. So I think the floor stuff has always been there. And there wasn't really much going for it. I'm curious whether they're going to add gyroids, too. So. Sea pineapple. Sea pizzas. Wow, they changed the dialogue? Or am I losing my goddamn mind? Might have been. Damn, how far is home from here? I don't see shit. God damn. Alright, so it's starting to give me a lot of duplicates. Which, I mean, I can't blame them. I don't even know if there's, like, a specific side. But, still fun. I thought you would have been able to go deeper. But I guess, like, given that it's Nintendo... Oh, new one! Got this. Sea Star. Maybe it'll give me an autograph. Wow. That was a stretch, bro. I don't know if I have this bug, so I'm gonna go here, actually, real quick. Just in case. Because a lot of these, like, new bugs, they look the same. Okay. Yeah, I already got it. Okay. So, apparently, I gotta... So I could just jump, right? How the hell do you jump? Oh, you gotta do it on the cliffs, okay. I like how they call it cliffs and it's literally like two steps up. Okay, so I need that bug. I'm gonna get him in a sec. I'm pretty sure I need that one. If he doesn't disappear. I think he's disappeared by now. Okay. I know, guys. You're like, oh, but it's the new update is swimming. There's a few flies that I just don't have yet. That. No. Oh my god. Fuck, bro. Dragonflies are quick as fuck. This guy's trolling me. He is legit a troll! Oh my god. Dude. I'm being trolled by this dragon. Oh my god! Oh my god! Get the fuck. I got him, wow. Okay, so I don't think I have him. Could be wrong. I know there's multiple. Oh, god damn it, I have him. Oh, god damn it, Flick. So everything else looks pretty similar. But overall, this is a good update, dude. It doesn't really add too much, but it adds enough. And Nintendo's actually gonna do a second part. Update, which is awesome. I'm gonna catch him. Oh my god. Alright, I guess not. I'm gonna sell it to this guy. Larva, pupa, adulthood. What the hell? What the hell is wrong with this guy? Okay. So I apparently have these already. I probably didn't submit it. That would be hilarious. Okay. Wow, this got a chip. Yeah, that's not much. Ah, Lord. Lord have mercy. I don't know why I'm having so much fun with this game, dude, right now. I think everybody loves their Animal Crossing. Okay. There's apparently like a certain bug that appears on specific trees and specific beech trees. So I haven't really found them yet and I'm kind of curious where they are. I did get 5 things from deep sea fishing, so I'm kind of like, all right, let me take a break for a quick sec. And I think there's supposed to be other bugs on these types of trees, which could be wrong, but I feel like I'm not. Somebody told me no, but I'm like, I don't know. I feel like that's kind of a thing. Like, you know, like, I don't know. I could be wrong. Whew. Oh, man. Yo, what up, homie? What the hell did he just say? Welcome. Alright, what's up? Man, it's time to sit down some man. There's nothing but this cardboard table is terrible. What are you talking about? Fucking bum. Like, this is ridiculous, dude. I probably got banned. Probably got a shadow banned for cursing, didn't I? I haven't had a chat in months. Man, that's kinda crazy. I think I already have him, right? Yeah, I already have that guy. Oh shit, I don't have that guy. So I gotta sneak up on them. Watch, I'm gonna scare it with the fucking ladder. No, my luck. Okay. I knew there was some. Or at least I don't think I have them. Let's see. Ugh. Oh my god, I have him. He just looked different on the goddamn other tree. God fucking damn it, dude. God damn it. This game's gonna kill me. Oh boy. Alrighty. This person has a cool ass fucking house. Yo, what up, homie? Wow. We're gonna become besties, dude. I think I'll be right back, though. Give me a sec. Ah. Ah. Oh, whoa! Really gotta like set up more upright. Sorry about that, guys. I had to step out for a sec, man. I don't know what happened, bro. Eating vegan a lot of the times is like really, like, I appreciate eating vegan. I think just my insides just don't fully handle it well. But you would think it's like, I don't know, eating vegan would be better for you. But I guess when you're missing certain aspects of like protein, this doesn't bode well with my stomach and everything. So, probably too much info for you guys. Sorry. Not really. But, yeah. So, let's see. Okay, get my money. Get my money up, boys. I really gotta, like, adjust where some of these trees are, dude. I mean, I already know that's the walking leaf bug. But, that's a really interesting thing. It's kind of creepy. I'd be fucking scared shitless if I seen that in real life. I don't know about you guys. Oh, that looks brand new. Grasshopper. I think that's new. I think that's the first time I got a grasshopper. It is. Awesome. Okay. So that made my day, because I was so used to seeing locusts that these grasshoppers didn't really, you know, phase me. I thought they were the same thing half the time, so whenever I seen a thing that looked similar to the locust, I was like, ah, I already have that shit. What are you talking about? So it's kind of stupid, I know. And there's also a centipede that I gotta get. Comes out of a rock. So I still haven't gotten that. I haven't gotten the scorpion at night, which I really should start playing more. Especially because you could... Oh my god, what am I doing? Oh my god, what am I doing? Oh my god, what am I doing? Alright. No centipede. Maybe gold? Come on, give me some gold, baby! Give me some gold! Damn it. No gold. No good. Boom. I also took... Oh, I think this is a new one. I also took out my friend code and usernames online. Just that way I didn't get spammed with stuff. So if you ever want to add me, guys, just request it. More often than not, I'll say yes. I just probably won't play right away. Just as a heads up. If you're expecting to play the day you add me, I'm like a very specific gamer. Okay, so this is... I did it. I got the banded dragonfly. Awesome. Alright, so... I feel like I got a decent amount of stuff that I'm gonna donate them now, so that way I don't forget... It's the same thing, I think. How many inventory spots do I have? I have none. Okay, so I'm just gonna leave it, guys. I'm gonna leave it alone. Okay, so Blathers might be interested in some stuff. I really don't think he'll add a new spot into the museum or do it under construction and whatnot. Pardon me. Hello. Yeah, duh. Sea creatures and other marines can be sound on the shore, so... Heard, tell any hoots is exciting stuff. Now, I do not know the precise whereabouts of said oceanic discoveries. But if any happen to find their way into your possession, I would be most eager to see them. No, of course, man. You know I got you, Blathers. I found a sea creature, is that so? Okay. So... Does he, like, really do it under construction? Who do you? It must be a sea star. Sea creatures are extraordinary things, are they not? I wonder, would you entrust the marvelous marine to find me? All yours. Yeah. How wonderful. I'll gladly take you upon the offer. Yeah, give me some facts. Well, I'll just come on. I would love nothing more. Sea star may appear to have 5 feet, but those are in fact its arms. And though five-armed sea stars are the most common, there are species with 20 or even 40 arms out there. Ah, but fascinating appendage facts do not end there. What? You see, upon each sea star's arm sprout many dozens of tiny feet. Yes, feet. They use these suction-cupped feet not just to move about, but to grab hold of dinner guests as well. Finally, it should be noted that when a sea star loses its arm, it could grow it back. More impressive yet, a severed arm can sometimes grow an entire sea star body back. Wow. That is... I didn't actually know that. So that's interesting. That's kind of creepy. It's like Piccolo from Dragon Ball Z, dude. Woo! Indeed. Tis the category, not specifically creatures we say, but go to see, see. It's the offer. Okay, so that, so what you're telling me, bro, is, you don't have new, stuff? You don't have a new area for me? That kind of sucks. Alrighty. Sea urchin. Yeah, give me some facts, my lathers, man, wonderful. I would love nothing more. The unabashed goth of the ocean floor. Indeed, with its mane of dark-hued spikes, it looks for all the world as if it might be a front of a punk rock band. Oh my god. Perhaps its more demure relatives, the sea cucumber and sea star, disapprove of its outlandish look. It would certainly explain why sea stars gobble up sea urchins every chance they get. But we're not. Spiky, okay, they're venomous. And then they sticky tube feet, which he uses to maneuver out of harm's way. Tube feet, I say. What will this salty rebel think of next? Why is his descriptions for some of these so much longer than a lot of these other things? That is strange. Whatever. I'm not complaining. It's fun. Give him the jellyfish! I got a lot, Jesus. Okay. Hootie hoo, must be a moon jellyfish. Now, I might interest you in a few fascinating facts about the moon jellyfish. Yeah, give me it, bro. Okay. Moon jellyfish. What's not to love about this pretty floating creature of the sea? Well, I suppose the tentacles do give a sting when touched, but it's only mild thing to the likes of us. Other creatures may not be so fond of this translucent beauty, though. Can you blame them? Moon jellyfish have stinging cells called cnidocytes that kill fish and other small critters that fall. Oh my god. They use their oral arms to pull these morsels into their mouths and stomachs. Indeed, one need but observe the moon jellyfish to see how brutal and beautiful nature can be. Thank you, Lathis. You are a interesting guy. This guy is the human encyclopedia. Though most exhibit people are. I knew somebody from my old job who worked for an exhibit. They had to, like, always study. Which, I mean, if that's your thing, that's awesome. But, like, I don't want a job where I have to learn that much crazy stuff all the time. Sea grapes are a marine algae that looks much like their landlocked namesake. That is, they are green pearl-like orbs that cluster tightly along underwater vines. Sea grapes, like regular grapes, are a popular snack food too, albeit of the saltier variety. Fans of the briny delicacy enjoy the way of the shiny pearls pop when chewed. Makes one wonder whether a sea grape juice might have some appeal. Which would leave the drinker with sour grapes, I suppose. Oh my god. Oh my god. He pulled that line on us. Oh man, this guy has a lot for me today. This guy's gonna yap my brain off. Should be like another like 6 to 10 minutes. Alrighty, sea slug. Yeah, give me some facts, boy. Alright. Imagine, if you will, a land slug, but one dressed in a frilly attire full of bold color stripes and spots. That is the sea slug, a gastropod that looks ready to walk the red carpet or perform beneath the big top. But these clowns are no laughing matter. Eh, what? They're garish colors and wild patterns warn predators to steer clear of their stinging, toxic taste. That is how you dress for success, as they say. And there you have it. Fascinating stuff, no? Rest assured, all donations are displayed in a timely manner. You have my gratitude. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alrighty. This guy's killing me, bro. Acorn Barnacle. Alright. Yes, please, tell me. Wonderful, I would love nothing more. Do not mistake the Acorn Barnacle for a relative of the clam. Toot toot mollusks are, they are not. Barnacles are cousins to crabs and lobsters, you see. Though the family resemblance is hard to spot, Acorn Barnacles may also seem to live a stationary life, what with being attached to rocks and such. But truth be told, baby barnacles are avid travelers, drifting shellless about the sea before settling down. Once they find a good rock to affix themselves to, they float free no more. Which begs the question, do adult acorn barnacles ever look across the open sea and long for a youthful adventure once more? Wow. Blathers, you're hitting me with these interesting things, man, that I would just never know. I would just never know. Alrighty. Sea pineapple. Oh my god, dude. Okay. Give me some facts, bro. Yeah. Okay, try not to gawk as you look upon a sea pineapple. Its peculiar body, its peculiar look is simply one of nature's many jokes. Though it may look like a half-rotten hunk of fruit, the sea pineapple is no plant, shellfish, or even sea slug. It's a tunicate. What? A fancy name for a shallow water filter feeder with a taste for plankton. It should be noted that sea pineapple looks like a tadpole when it's young and can swim about. Alas, a youthful cuteness wears off once it's attached to a rock. Ah, but let's put insults aside. Sea pineapples are full of water, you see, and I fear we're asking for a little squirt in the eye. Oh my god. Woo-wee! Oh my god. This guy's killing me today. This is like the most I've donated in a while, dude. So, I gotta have my app ready, because I gotta donate these bugs in my phone. Welk! Tell me about it, boys! Welks are sea snails that migrate from deep water to shallow water when the weather changes. Avid carnivores, they feed on worms, crushed oceans, mollusks. In fact, these wily snails have been known to use their shells to pry open the shells of their victims. They then use the rough tongue-like organ with thousands of tiny teeth to lick their victims' shells clean. What the fuck? Hey, you might want to put that image out of your mind when it's your turn to dine. And there you have it. Fascinating. Yes. He actually did spook me out a little bit with that. I ain't gonna lie. It's like... Okay. Bandit dragonfly. Okay, so I gotta donate this. There you go. A bandit dragonfly, what a wretched thing. Yeah, tell me, Blathers. In that case, the bandit dragonfly is known for a black and yellow striped body as well as its piercing green eyes. It is those very eyes that might help dragonflies master hunters, you see. Also, when one looks at me, I can't help but feel sizing me up for a meal. Oh my god. Anywho, wow. This guy really just doesn't describe bugs like he does these long ass fucking sea creature things. I guess he has a knack for these, I don't know.
Woo wee! One more thing!
Alrighty. Grasshopper time. Logged him. Well, that is it, boys. I think I'll end the stream here in a sec, so. Let me know if you guys want to see me stream more Animal Crossing in the future. Yeah. Chirping sound. They make a rude racket rubbing their hind legs against their wings. And though they eat seeds and pollen, they sometimes prey on smaller insects too. I say such violent table manners should not be tolerated, horrible hoppers. Anywho. Oh, man. This guy.
Oh, wee, guys. That is
interesting. Alrighty. So I just donated a shit ton of things. I do want to see how this renders and if I can edit it and how it will look edited. So we'll have a comparison video, I guess. Oh, sorry about that, dude. He doesn't have a flea on him. That's funny. Yeah, what up, bro? cross training. But that's all he said. He said like two words. Oh my god. Alright, I just want to see if... Oh god. Fucking damn it. That always happens. Oh, wait, there's another one. I don't know if I have that. What now? I think I have it, actually. God damn it. Or no, maybe not. I don't know. I guess I'll find out. Did I donate a jewel beetle? I probably did. I can't even find it, dude. I must have. Yeah, I already donated. Okay. So this, I should have flies where the garbage is. But also, I didn't get the DIY for the day. So I think that's where I'll end it, actually. It's because, like, you tell yourself you're gonna, like, be done with this game, and then you play, like, another hour. And I get caught in that little loop a lot with this game. And this is a big fucking fish in this little fucking pond, so this might be something I need. See, like, I'm like, oh, you know, I'm done. And then, nope, dude, you might not have this. It's like, bro, I just wanna live free, all right? I just wanna live my everyday life. Huh. I already got a snake head, fuck. All right. This is a pretty big, river fish, too. See, like, what is happening, dude? What is happening? They made this the most customizable one, too. So, like, if you actually want to make your town look cooler, it takes a shit ton of time. My Switch is, like, literally making noise. I wonder if, like, it's overheating right now. Probably is. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. This is what happened, bro. Let me just get the DIY. Check back. I'm just gonna be in the endless loop of Animal Crossing. They know us so well. This guy is chilling, bro. Look at him. Fucking. Ribot is awesome. I don't care what anybody says. It's my boy. Okay. Let's see. Where is it? Oh my god, no, that was a new one! God damn it! It's probably something stupid. The other day I was coming up with a new strength routine when a great DIY hit me instead. I got so excited I couldn't even work out, so I wrote this letter. Now go flex some DIY might, alright. Woo! It's awesome, new. Never got that one. That excites me. Excites me way too much. It's a big fish. This ain't a shark-sized one, but might be something new. Oh my god, I'm in the endless loop, guys, of Animal Crossing. Really? Really? Oh man. If only though Nintendo had like good online. I'm not even gonna talk about this one. These fucking guys, bro. Stuff like that pisses me off, dude. I don't want that shit. I don't want that fucking shit. What a bunch of trolls, dude. What a bunch of trolls. They think because I'm awesome. Okay, so we're gonna do one roll around this town on the trees. Coconut trees. And then I think we'll end it here. I think I have that guy already. I hope I have that guy already. I'm missing a lot of river fish, though. I always try to give a shot at river fish. Oh my god. I always think it's the third one, dude. So when I don't have sound on, it's over. I can't believe it, dude. God, I want one of my neighbors to move, though. One of my pink ones. I got like three pink neighbors in this game. Pain in the ass. I already have that guy. Right? Oh, please. Please tell me you want to move. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, you might as well, dude. I still don't like you. You should move. But, thanks for the shit, I guess. I don't know if that's a B or if that's like a different one. So I gotta check. Oh my god. God damn it, they're giving me like the oldest shit like ever. Like, okay. Bruh, right? Fuck. Bro, right here. Right here. Right here! Oh my god, you fucking asshole, dude. Oh my god. Just wanna stand there and piss me off. Dude. Okay, the last of it, right here, till I get a fucking fly. There's probably a fly, so I'm curious what this guy is, too. So. Oh my... God damn. Alrighty guys, so if you enjoyed it, man, you want to see more Animal Crossing, let me know, dude. I played so much today, I really didn't want to play this much, but...
This game is addicting. Hey, deuces.
I'm out.